It looks like we're ready to go. Here, take this.
Okay. Nikolai? won't be joining us.
I understand. I'll operate the cable car. Let's go. It's looking good. Mikhail!
Get out of the cable car, now!
Mikhail, wait, don't!
Get out of here! Hurry!
Are out.
It's useless. Carlos!
Phew. Well, we both managed to survive. Maybe we can start helping each other again.
Yeah, it's been rough. But we can rest now.
No, we're the only ones left. There's no rest for the wicked. Here's a gift for you. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Finally over. Huh? No! Stars.
Jill! Jill! Hang in there! What have I done? I'm sorry, Jill. Please, wake up! Jill! Jill!
October 1st, night. I woke up to the sound of falling rain. I can't believe I'm still alive. Carlos?
It looks like our roles have been reversed from when we originally met, huh? Don't worry, Jill. This chapel is safe.
I've been infected by the virus, haven't I?
Thank you.
also appears to be a slight fracture in his right arm just below the elbow. However...
Thank you. Thank you. All supervisors, mission terminated.
I'm quite impressed you've managed to stay alive up until now.
Lock, 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 lock